Welcome back to more Silent Hill. Last we left off, we just cleared the dark area, the abyss, and we are here in like a prison. I'm sorry the last video was so short. I wanted to, I forgot I got paid. I wanted to pay off my credit card. I did a lot of shopping for birthdays and stuff, so I wanted to get that paid off as soon as I could. Alright. So where did we come from? We come from... Yeah, we came from there, so we wanna... Wow. Game, that's jump scares, man. Hoping I can get some more shotgun ammo. Prisoners do not feel remorse. In fact, they do not feel themselves to be sinful at all. Even the simplest of them will try to shield themselves from the Lord's gaze with what little words they know, and so they dream blissfully the sinners that they are. For no matter how foul and loathsome one's existence may be, human nature abides. Ain't that the truth? To a degree. Random needle, thank you. It's kind of funny, I'm I got all the needles in the world, but I like having my little nutrition stuff. Vitamin water. This is I forget what this is called, a confessional. I love that, man. When, so, like, you can hear the noise so vividly, but you can feel the vibration of in the direction it is with the controller. So if, like, if I'm pointing, like, right here where that noise is coming from, my controller would have the vibration in the center. If I turned over here, it would slowly go to the left. Very cool. Rifle cabinet. I take it this door is locked. Yeah. Alright, I guess we go to the main area. I don't understand the whole light mechanic. That might be part of a puzzle. I'm not too sure. Holy fuck. Well, yeah, how about we just go back inside? The Alice Boar. So I take it we have to find these parts to open the doors. Alright, sorry about that. I do apologize, I had to pause there. My mom was telling me to only have only have plugged in what I need to have plugged in. Which, you know what I should do? Is I should turn this off right now. Okay, so the headless snake should be unlocked. It's the one down the scary stairway. Oh, that's the birdie. Things move like paramites from Oddworld. Thank you. Sorry, I'm not saying much. Just kind of focused. Man, that this whole room, I just felt on edge. This thing's moved like paramites from Oddworld. All right, I think that's a good stopping point. Let's get our rifle. Okay, now we are talking. All right, I will see you all in the next one.